Lorient were down to 9 men, having lost keeper Fabien Audard, when Rennes finally broke the deadlock and pulled a goal back. Jonathan PITROIPA, involved in both red card incidents, took advantage of some sloppy defending to slot home from inside the box. It wasn't to be enough, however. Rennes had a man of their own sent off 8 minutes later, and Lorient held on for a precious away victory.